Here's the makeup I will try to recreate. First, I make a ponytail so my hair doesn't disturb me. I take off my glasses because doing makeup with glasses is strange and probably difficult. I don't have much makeup, so I will use what I have. First, eye makeup. I use a NYX eyeshadow palette, brown color for the outer corner of the eye. And if you're wondering, I don't use a concealer as a base for eyeshadows because Ariane's shadow colors are not bright, and this can be achieved by blending the eyeshadow on the skin without base for a shadow or concealer. Mint color for the inner corner of the eye. Hardest part of makeup because I've never drawn eyelines that starts at the inner corner of my eye and they're so thick, you know. I use a mascara for my eyelashes. And now I need to do my eyebrows, but you know, I'm not really good at this, so I just did it and did not show you how. I use a concealer on my skin after. And then I use a powder after concealer. And then I'm doing like contouring, but I use bronzer. Lighter, so I use my shimmery eyeshadow as a highlighter. Yeah, you know, I'm doing what I can do, right? And I didn't show you, but I used a brownish, like a nude, a little bit brownish lipstick, and then I use a lip gloss.
some sort of plan.